Should I learn Perl or Java? I've heard both are major programming languages.
Perl is better at text processing and scientific computing.
It also has an annoying syntax. Perl is considered hard to learn and bad for beginners.
Perl code has great libraries and documentation. More programmers learn Perl.
Only because it came out first, I think. Java is considered more mainstream, and it is definitely the go-to language for web projects.
JavaScript and Java are better for web apps.
And fewer programmers voted to say it makes you shoot yourself in the foot.
I suppose that is always a plus. Or, at least, less painful.
Java gets good marks as being a good starter programming language. Java gets high marks for being readable, and if it compiles, it runs.
Java runs well as a script inside of a larger application. In fact, Java Virtual Machine, or JVM, is so good other languages like to use it.
So what do you think I should learn?
Whether you want to support server-side apps or desktop applications, Java is definitely the way to go.
You said Perl was better for scientific and number crunching applications.
It is, but Java can work for that purpose. Or put Java in the Perl application for the web functionality.
I've heard of Java plus Python for Jython. If there are Jurl or Pava somewhere?
No, thank goodness. That's the beauty of Java, it plays well with almost everyone, or everything.
Except for those incomprehensible error messages.
If you learned object-oriented programming with Java, the errors make a lot more sense.
If I learn object-oriented programming with Java, I won't make those same errors.
No, you'll make new ones.
Thanks for the pearl of wisdom.